Notice for you this afternoon. Listen to this. The Army Corps is temporarily closing Magazine Street at Louisiana Avenue. The closure begins January 2nd. It is expected to last until January 31st. The closure is for road restoration with the Southeast Louisiana Urban Flood Control Project. Two-way traffic will remain on Louisiana Avenue, but traffic on Magazine will be diverted.